Thank you to the organizers of this great conference for inviting me. I always jump at the opportunity to travel around and spread the word around about Mozilla and Firefox, so I'm just delighted to see so much energy here, so much enthusiasm towards open source. The title of this talk on the schedule was Implementing Mozilla Add-ons. It's a little bit misleading. I'm not going to really give a technical talk, so if you're looking to find out how to build your first add-on, I'll certainly whet your appetite for that, but I won't go into the details. So what I want to do instead is give a little bit more of an overview of the whole Mozilla project and what is going on. So I want to talk about Firefox, where it's at, where it's going. I want to talk about add-ons. I want to talk about mobile. I want to talk about the open web, hacking the open web. I want to talk about Mozilla Labs and some of the innovations and initiatives that are going on there. Okay.